How to unlight a candle using science. You'll need white vinegar, baking soda, and a measuring cup, or any ordinary cup. A lighter and a candle or more. Pour a little bit of white vinegar into the measuring cup, but not too much. Add a teaspoon of baking soda into the vinegar and it should fizz up like this. Hover it over the candle and it should unlight.
Lately I've been waking up alone. Paint spotted teardrops on my shirt.